call on the spirits of love, humility, source energy of high frequency vibrations.
I call
on the spirit of
Shiva, sister, who art in heaven. With the Almighty,
with the Eternal, with all that is. I call on the spirits of all that ever was and ever will be, all that I am, all that we are. Call the spirit of the now, the spirit of the now, of the now, that needs no explanation or justification or understanding, and it just is. I call on these spirits so that I may speak truth authentically from the heart and from nowhere else, that I may be here right now in all that I am. In love for the self. In love for all of me, all aspects of me.
Knowing that I sit here
in this body, ever present, I cannot deny that I am bleeding. Life is full of paradoxes and ironies. This is irony. And metaphors. This is ironically a metaphor. I am bleeding. And that is okay. It's a part of life. It's a purging. It's a release. And while I may bleed once a month for 4 days to five,
the bleeding
stops, but
that's more of a
continuous bleeding, whereas the bleeding that I do doesn't have to be so continuous. The internal bleeding. That one,
you can bleed
like a tear, a release,
and bring light
to it. Release. The darkness needs to come in, come out from within, come up, be shown light, and then
that light,
yeah, it's bright at first,
yeah, the disinfecting
or whatever, it
doesn't
feel good at first. It's hard. And we want to stuff it back down sometimes. But as children of God, as warriors of strength, we say, hey, I can face this, and bring it light. I will bring it light. I will allow light to shine. And heal this wound. heal this wound. I will allow the tears to flow so that I may move onto the other side, the rain to the rainbow.
The pain,
the rain, the rainbow. The pain, the rain, clears the skies, clears the air. Clear.
And allow the rainbow There's a lot of lessons here.
Do this
alone.
We are not meant to do this alone. Because no matter how much pain,
rain.
The rainbow comes when I can integrate into the world, when I can be long, when I can belong, when I'm not alone. And I don't have to hide. Because what happens? I can't pretend to understand everything. But what I know is that I can call upon the spirit within me, but I cannot deny this child that I also am. I am all three. I am the me, I am the child, and I am the butterfly. I am the caterpillar, I am the cocooned. And I am the butterfly. And the thing I was doing was showing the world the butterfly. I would come out and be the butterfly, the social butterfly. The rainbow. I would shine. But when it came to the pain, myself, sometimes I would hide because I was afraid of the rain. I didn't believe that there was one, a rainbow on the other side, but two, that it didn't take 5 years for that rainbow to show that it could be in 5 minutes, that it could be, sorry, but sometimes tomorrow. That it's okay, that it will pass. And so when I kept hiding it inside, I wasn't letting myself get to the other side. But the thing is that
it feels alone when
I don't show
my pain,
the fact that I'm bleeding. To any other humans, and that's what's been hurting me, and that's where
Lincoln Park, it's a whole nother video.
And red. Similar, but so different.
One's faith,
one's